Hey there, this is Matt Rzeszki. I'm class of 93, and I've choreographed this dance for International Dance Day on April 29th, and hoping you will want to be a part of it. There are two groups involved with this dance. One is more involved and a little longer. The other is a bit shorter and a little bit easier. And I've created a few jumping off points where you can, actually jumping in points where you can join the dance. So, people with a variety of schedules can still take part. It's energetic, it's fun, and it's really just about getting people excited about movement, about dance, and hopefully about the school. So take a look, and hopefully we'll see you in rehearsals. Thanks a lot. So we're now going to go through the whole dance with the music. And the important thing with this is to keep the expression and the energy up and to smile a lot. Now, we've just sort of been working on this, so sometimes we may be concentrating a little and may drop that smile. But when we're in the Eaton Center and trying to engage the whole audience and pedestrians and people about, it's really important to keep that energy and that smile and focus out. With practice and comfort, that's really the most important part. So. I'm also going to attempt and join the dancers to do it, and I'll probably screw up, and they may as well, but there's enough people that someone will be doing it right. So this is so you can listen to the music and get the sense of the flow of the dance.